A day after his summit meeting with Japan's Prime Minister Shinzo Abe, Prime Minister Narendra Modi went all out to woo the investor community in Japan. While addressing them at a business symposium in Tokyo, hard-selling India as a manufacturing destination, Prime Minister Modi invited Japanese investments, saying the era of red tape has been replaced by red carpet in India.
आम तौर पर भारत की पहचान ये बन जाती है, भाई छोड़ो यार, वहां रेड टेप है, पता नहीं सरकारी कारोबार में कब गाड़ी चलेगी। मैं आपको विश्वास दिलाने आया हूं, आज भारत में रेड टेप नहीं, रेड कारपेट है। और ये रेड कारपेट आपका इंतजार कर रही है। हमने इतना ईज ऑफ बिजनेस के लिए इतने सारे नए रेगुलेशंस को लिबरल कर दिया है।
The Prime Minister flagged opportunities in small and medium industries and in the IT sector, saying India has expertise in software and Japan has expertise in hardware, which need to be interlinked. Calling for a new chapter between the two countries on the economic front, Prime Minister referred to how both countries complement each other, saying without Japan, India is incomplete, and the same goes for Japan as well.
Hamare talent, hamare naujawan, software ke kshetr mein ek bahut badi pehchan banayi hai. आपने हार्डवेयर में अपनी ताकत बनाई है, लेकिन सॉफ्टवेयर हार्डवेयर के बिना अधूरा है, हार्डवेयर सॉफ्टवेयर के बिना अधूरा है, भारत जापान के बिना अधूरा है, जापान भारत के बिना अधूरा है।
Projecting India as a potential hub of manufacturing, the Prime Minister told Japanese investors that India, with its expansive sea coasts, skilled manpower and low-cost raw material, is the most appropriate place for reaching out to global markets. He assured Japanese investors that what they do in 10 years at home, they can do in 2 years in India, since India is the only place in the world where one can find democracy, demography and demand.
Ye ek hi jagah aisi hai jahan democracy hai, jahan par demand hai aur jahan par 65% population below 35 age group ki hai. डेमोग्राफिक डिवीजन, तीनों जगह बातें एक स्थान पर, वैसे विश्व में एक भी जगह नहीं।
Wooing investors, the PM said, just as India is focusing on its look east policy, it expects a look at India policy from Japan.
जैसे भारत लुक ईस्ट पॉलिसी लेकर के चल रहा है, वैसे जापान लुक एट इंडिया इस मूड में आगे बढ़ रहा है।
Reiterating the come make in India call he first made in his Independence Day speech, the Prime Minister promised all facilities to help businessmen manufacture in India. The Prime Minister promised all facilities to help businessmen manufacture in India to meet not just India's requirements but that of the world. The Prime Minister said that his government wants to build a brand name of products made in India that match those made in Japan in quality. Referring to his government's 100 days in power, the Prime Minister said he's achieved what could not be achieved in the last 2.5 years, a GDP growth rate of 5.7% in the first quarter of this fiscal, and promised to go all out to promote foreign investment into India. With Neeraj Singh and Manjeet Thakur in Tokyo, DD News.